this is just the beginning. It is literally gorillas in the mist. It is just pure mist. This is where we are right now. This is happening right now.
No longer speak English to the gorillas. You will say hello to the gorillas. That's hello. That's a happy sound to the gorillas. Very good.
I do that anyway because I clear my throat a lot.
When you do that, you are a friend forever.
That's Garunda, and he's the oldest living silverback. He's 47 years old. He's giving us the cold shoulder.
Thank you so much for your gift, your generous gift.
We are so...
It's a dream come true for us.
So we recreate her cabin. This is still her original desk and the chair. I love to sit in. Diane, please, you have to do it.
Because of course. I do have to do it. I'm going to do you proud. So we're standing on where my campus is going to be built with the Diane Fossey Foundation. So beautiful site. Let's start building.
You know the name of the tree?
Eucalyptus.
You know where it comes from?
Australia.
Thank you so much.
I'm Australian.
Come from Australia.
I should know that.
Thank you. Yeah. The tree is very, very important. This is going to Rwanda.
Yep.
Yes.
Amazing.
Oh my God.
It's like a cooking show all of a sudden.
Welcome to this country, Rwanda. You welcome to the Volcanoes National Park.
So today, we go right into the side of the park. They're literally 5 minutes away, if 5 minutes. And it's the whole family and babies. We're next to these incredible creatures, and they were so gentle and tolerant and respectful of us. It's been amazing. It's been like a dream come true to finally get to do this. It's, my whole life I dreamed of doing this, and I did it.